Bex. Boom. The peace I receive surpassed the madness. He feed the masses. Vision is clear like I had on them glasses. He is the truth in the life when it's absent. Yeah, you better respect the flow. You passing up on them, you gots to go. And obstacles, they thought that I would fold. They probably got the joke. My God shall not be told. The plot's designed to blind these folks and can't decide which line I ride. But I survive like Nas's quote. So picture the final vote. Is it heaven or hell where you trying to go? You stay on the path, he multiplying what you have. You walking in doctor shows. What's in you, you got it, is gifted. So don't sit on your talent with wishes. Talk about what you gon' get and just sit. And you never tapping into being a witness. First, just know your worth. Second, time is bound to work. Now exercise and what's inside. And never mind what kind of shirt. Bang.
Up high, down low, high five, let's go. Up high, down low, high five, let's go. We turn up, 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 we turn up.
Only way I know the goal is hard. 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 Only way I know the goal is hard.
Up high, down low, high five, let's go. Up high, down low, high five, let's go.
My squad aligned with the planets and stars. These bars floating from Saturn to Mars. They cheating on me, counting my cards. Even though we still winning, I'ma knock it out the ballpark. Yeah, pick up the pieces. If you are the student, I guess I'm the teacher. The speakers is beating, we reaching the people that know they need G. Christ my Lord, I go twice as hard. Torch bright enough to go light the dark. If you turn up, I just might record. Rock Elohim, no Michael Kors. Don't come around here flexing, homie. The devil foot gets stepped on. Daddy kicked me up out the house. I was 16 when I left home.
What up, family? My homeboy George told me not to say YouTube no more because he was like, man, I gotta make it personable. But I feel like y'all been rocking with me since episode one, so y'all family. Especially my lock, my dreadlock community. I know they my family. But yeah, got off work today. That was the video you saw before then was me working out this morning. I did back this morning. 5 weeks out, I weigh about 225 pounds. Figure I'd come to y'all with a update, let y'all know what's going on. It's episode four. A couple of things have changed since the last time I came on the YouTube channel. Letting y'all know that I did have to reach out back to my old trainer, Isaac Robinson. I spoke about him on episode two, I think. But he was the one that trained me for my very first show. I'm in traffic right now. Like right now it's around 5:35 p.m. So I figured I'd put the camera on and just talk to you guys while I'm stuck in traffic because traffic moves slow. You know, that 5 o'clock slow traffic. But yeah, I reached back out to Isaac because the reason why was because I had lost the first 20 pounds pretty much on my own, but my body got stuck and I realized that I took that time off, like I said, almost 2 years. My body got stuck and the same foods I was eating before is not working. So I was just humble enough to call them back and listen, man, I hired them to come reevaluate and redo my meal plan. And in actuality, he didn't even change what I was eating. He just changed the order I was eating. And he also told me to I need to start getting a little bit more rest. But because of that, within a week, probably about a week and a half, I lost 5 pounds. And basically cut back on my cardio. Telling you guys, I do a lot of steady state, that's all I do, but he changed one of my cardio sessions to a HIIT session. So I do steady state in the morning and HIIT at night. And basically, HIIT is to get a quick burst in and then also shave off 35 minutes of my time. I'm able to go home and spend time with the wife and the kids. That's like 35 minutes I'm saving, that's a lot. Especially when you're prepping. I've been prepping since January 1st, y'all, so I got 5 weeks left. Figure I come to you guys. The next time y'all see me, probably be uncovered. I will show a update picture, but it's really with my lat spread front to back. That's about it. I'm not gonna really show anybody. My physique's kind of under wraps. I'm not gonna get into detail what he actually changed as far as my what I was eating and how I was eating, because I did pay for those services, and I feel like, you know, we as competitors need to value ourselves and be willing to make investments. We make investments in houses, cars, and clothes, and clothing, and jewelry. Why not make investments in our own body? So I hired him for this time, and I appreciate Isaac, you know. So Shout out to Isaac Robinson at Slow Foods. Shout out to my boy Cedric Roberts, man. We've been working out partners since, you know, 10 years, for 10 years now, man. And we, you know, he got a different work schedule shift, but we still been linking up. We're meeting on, besides going to Debbie on Sundays, me and Ced meet on Saturdays and do our little posing practice. Shout out to my boy Jean, George, Louis Jean in Orlando, Florida. My boy, we've been friends since 8th grade. New Foundation Fitness is his company. Shout out to him, because, you know, we always talk on the phone and encourage each other, even though he's far away. But I'm headed to go stop by the gym, actually, to go heat up one of my meals, man. I got to get that meal in. I try to be very timely on my meals. And get the meals in order. But other than that, y'all, I'm still in there. I'm still grinding. I'm 29 pounds down total. So that's a blessing, you know. Current weight is 225 pounds. So I have 10 more pounds, guys, to get off in 5 weeks. I know I can do it. But I will tell you this, my carbs, he didn't change my carbs, so my carbs are still at 135 grams. He might bring it down, depends on his thing was, if I'm lost another 2 pounds this week, he's not gonna touch my carbs and look at it again the next week. But if I haven't lost any weight, then he's gonna adjust my carbs, because basically he's wanting to do everything slow and steady. Want to make sure, guys, I come in conditioned and lean as crap, you know. But Debbie's been teaching me a lot on posing. This is week 7 going on week 8 now posing with her. I have gotten a whole lot better, especially with my classic posing. I've already got my routine down. You know, I've been practicing, even without her, I've been practicing on my own. But yeah, I just want to come to y'all with a quick clip, let y'all know what's going on. This your boy Dashi B Fitness, 5 weeks out, 225. Gotta shoot for 215, guys. But I really believe, according to my prep coach Isaac, he said that I'll be well under 215. So I'm not really worried. I'm a little nervous, but it's not to the point where I'm afraid. The nervousness is kind of good for me, because it keeps me driving. It keeps me humble. You know what I'm saying? It keeps me totally relying on God. You know what I'm saying? And the people he put around me, including Isaac and Sid and George, you know. Shout out to my homegirl, Tayo Tay. You know, she has her own channel on YouTube. Y'all check her out. You know, she's, you know, a part of our little crew that we work out. We compete together. And so it's a struggle, man. You know, I was talking to one of my buddies. He was talking about how, you know, people don't understand the lifestyle of a bodybuilder, figure, bikini competitor is a tough lifestyle, man. You got to make sure you get those meals in. At the same time, balance a full-time job. If you're married, your spouse, if you got kids, your kids. And some of us go to school. So, like, it's a sacrifice, you know, but it's worth it at the end. So I'm excited, you know, but I just want to let y'all know I appreciate y'all for tuning in, and stay tuned. All right, y'all.
Yeah.
We 5 weeks out. Get ready for that Vulcan 2017. Tay, you gonna do the show?
Possibly.
Me and Sid gonna do it, definitely. But I think Tay gonna do it. She ready? Look, she ready. All right. I'll see y'all on the next episode. Y'all got anything to say?
We hungry.
We always hungry. Hungry, carb depleted, everything.
Right.
I'll holler at y'all.
Up high, down low, high five, let's go. Up high, down low, high five, let's go. We turn up, 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 we turn up.